How's it going, everyone? I'm Mazi from Mazi Tech, and in this video, I'll be walking you through how you can troubleshoot and fix the Telegram SMS code not being received on your iPhone. So let's get started. So the first step is to determine if there's another device different from the current one that you have used to log in and access Telegram frequently in the past. And if that is the case, then you can skip to the second part of this video. To begin the troubleshooting process, make sure you are entering the correct phone number. If you have changed or updated the registered phone number on your Telegram account, then make sure you are using the newly changed one. But if that didn't work for you, then open your settings app and then scroll down to messages and then click on it. Now, if you have your iMessages setting turned off, then you will need to turn it back on. And if that is already turned on, reset it by turning it off briefly for like 30 to 45 seconds and then turn it back on. But if that didn't fix the issue, then check your network signal on your phone. If there is poor or no signal, then that could be the issue. So move to a location with a better signal strength. But if that didn't still fix the issue, then it might be a bug or issue with your phone's operating system, which is interfering with the network features and preventing SMS delivery. You can fix this by restarting your iPhone. But if that didn't still fix the issue, then you can try reinstalling the Telegram app altogether. This will ensure that you have the latest version of the app and to resolve any issue that might be related to an outdated version. But if that didn't still fix the issue, check if you have Telegram installed and active on any other device. If you do, then this is the reason why you are not receiving the SMS verification code. Telegram usually sends the verification code as an in-app message to your active devices, and in such cases, you will not receive an SMS verification code. Telegram has a security measure in place that prevents newly connected devices from accessing some features for a certain period of time. So if you still have access to your old device, re-download Telegram or update it to the latest version, and then you can try requesting for the SMS code on it. And if you encounter any issue, you can check the first part of this video for troubleshooting steps. And once you have done this correctly, you'll get the SMS code either on your phone or on your registered email. You also have the option of logging in with your Apple ID. But if you do not have access to your old phone or device, then you can go ahead and contact the Telegram support team to resolve this issue for you. To do that, tap on the "Didn't get the code" link on the screen, and then it will automatically open your mail client and fill in the details needed to contact Telegram. You can modify the email to add extra information, or you can just leave it as it is. Just ensure that your email there corresponds to the registered email for your Telegram account and hit send. And after some time, you'll get a response from the Telegram team. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, support us by giving this video a like, and I will see you in the next.